Another place where advanced packaging technology is used inside our smartphones is in this field of CMOS image sensor. So in this image sensor, this advanced packaging, which is now enabling an improvement in the performance of your camera actually, and it especially improves your performance of your camera in dimly lit or darkly lit conditions. So this is shown the traditional technology which was used in a CMOS image sensor, which is also known as front side illumination. So what used to happen was you would have the silicon-based image sensor, which would capture your incoming light, and your incoming light will have to transfer through this silicon chip, which would have this silicon plane for capturing the light, but it would also have these metal lines which are used for signal routing and so on. So this these metal lines, they block partially block this incoming photons from reaching the silicon. Also, they scatter this incoming light. So especially the pixel size it continues to decrease. Currently, we use a pixel size of somewhere between 1.4 to 1.6 or 1.7 micron. As and you know as the pixel size continues to decrease, a lot of these incoming photons are now blocked by these metal lines or scattered by these metal lines. So advancement in packaging in this area was using this technology called backside illumination. So the way backside illumination works is you flip the silicon chip around. So now you have the silicon which is facing the incoming photons. So your incoming photons are now absorbed in the silicon without being scattered by this metal lines. And all these metal lines for routing are now residing at the back. So they don't scatter or hinder your incoming photons. And this especially helps in dark light conditions when you have less number of incoming photons. So this was introduced somewhere in the iPhone 4S or the latest generation of iPhone, and it has really become mainstream starting last year. So shown here is one of the old image sensor which uses front side illumination technology. For example, your iPhone 3 would have an image sensor like this, and you can see the lens assembly here. So there would be lenses here. They will focus your incoming photons to they'll focus your incoming photons to this small image sensor over here, and you can see that there are these metal routing lines, and they scatter a lot of the incoming light, and this degrades the performance of your image sensor. And shown here is the latest image sensor with the backside illumination. So this is an image sensor which uses this backside illumination technology. And what you can see here is now you have this silicon chip which is facing the incoming light. So here's the lens assembly, and your incoming light is focused to this silicon without being scattered. And so the way this image backside illumination technology is enabled is shown depicted in these series of cartoons over here. So the way this process flow works is you start with a SOI wafer, and then you grow an epitaxial layer on top of it, and then you do your rest of the processing in a similar fashion. So you place all these metal 1, metal 2, metal 3 lines which are used for routing. And what you do after that is you flip this chip and you bond it to a carrier wafer. So there's a carrier wafer, you bond your processed image sensor to that, then you Then you polish the backside of this wafer, and then you just leave that epitaxial layer which you grew. So you polish it back till you reach that epitaxial layer. And so what you have now is this epitaxial layer directly facing the incoming light. And then of course you put some anti-reflection coatings, you put your color filters, you put your lenses. And then this chip is flip chip bonded to your PCB. And many cases you use a through silicon via process where you have these through silicon vias which would be taking this signal out from these metal lines. And some cases you in fact have a image processor which is directly bonded to the back of the back plane of this image sensor. And you know, there's a lot of use of advanced packaging technology to enable this backside illumination.